John Wick isn't primarily a car film like Fast and the Furious or Gone in 60 Seconds. There's nothing in the Keanu Reeves-fronted film that comes anywhere near close to the audaciously long 30-minute car chase scene to match the audacious acting of Nicolas Cage. But there was enough for the crew to smash up all five Mach 1s used for filming. So if any of the crew were hoping to get a souvenir to drive home, they would have been very disappointed. Despite heavy exposure of the 1969 Mustang Mach 1,